हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गेट रेडी फॉर टुडेस एसएस क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, हियर इज अ पिक्चर फॉर यू. विच पिक्चर इज दिस? यस, दिस इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ ताजमहल. डू यू नो वेयर द ताजमहल इज? डू यू वांट टू गो एंड विजिट द ताजमहल? कैन यू फाइंड द ताजमहल फ्रॉम इट्स फोटोग्राफ ओनली? स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू ब्लॉक, ब्लॉक 7, यूजिंग अ मैप. And today we will learn how to find places. This is the picture of map of India. This is map of India. Now students, tell me, what all do you see on the map of India? How does this map help us? Yes, the map of India shows the states and capitals and boundaries. You can see in the map states and capitals and boundaries. It has a section called legend. You can see legend section indicating all that exists on the map. It shows an arrow. You can see on the top, shows an arrow pointing to the north direction. And we know that opposite side of north direction is south. So this side is south and this is east and this is west. Clear students? A map gives all the necessary information about a place, which helps us to read and understand the area shown in the map. This information is given with the help of elements of map. So ye jo bhi elements hain, like title and direction key and legend key, these are the elements of a map. Clear students? Now students, tell me, what are the elements of a map? How can we recognize the elements from a map? There are many elements of a map. We know that this is a map of India, as it has written on the top. You can see it has written on the top. This shows that this map is of India. This is called the title. So ye jo top pe likha hua hai, this is what? This is a title. Clear students? We know the direction with the help of compass given in the map. This one is compass given in the map below the title. Sometimes it's below the title, but sometimes it is in the corner. We know the directions with the help of compass. This is the compass rose and tells us the directions. We can locate the states and capital or anything given in the map with the help of symbols. So, यहाँ पे लिखे हुए हैं ना, मैप के अंदर ही हैं स्टेट्स एंड देयर कैपिटल्स. द मीनिंग ऑफ ईच सिंबल इज गिवन इन अ लिस्ट नोन एज लेजेंड और की. यहाँ पे ये सिंबल दिए हुए हैं और ये सिंबल, इन सिंबल्स को क्या बोलते हैं? लेजेंड और की. अदर देन दीज, वी कैन ऑल्सो फाइंड द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन एनी टू प्लेसेज शोन इन द मैप विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्केल. हियर इज अ स्केल. ये रहा स्केल, दिस वन इज अ स्केल पार्ट. You can see scale. These four things, title, direction, legend and scale, help us to read the map. They are known as the elements of a map. So what are these? These are the elements of map. And what are the name of elements? What are the name of these elements? First one is title. Next one is direction. Next one is legend. And the last one is scale. So these four are the elements of a map. Clear students? And what are the main purposes of elements? Elements help us to know that this is a map of India, and elements help us to know a map or a place better. Clear students? So moving to our next step, higher order thinking question. Question is, what is the importance of elements in completing of a map? Let's discuss the answer. A map is incomplete without its four elements. The elements help us to read the information given in the map. Without the elements, it will not be a complete and true map. So what is the importance of element? The elements help us to read the information given in the map. Clear students? And without elements, it will not be a complete and true map. I hope it is clear to you all. Now students, please open your content book of SS. Lesson number 1 is elements of a map. But firstly, tell me, what is a map? A map is a drawing of the earth or a part of the earth on a flat surface. Maps are used to many purposes, for example, to help people travel from one place to another place, to locate different buildings, or to find the way to reach a place. Clear, students? A photograph shows the picture of a place. It does not give any information about the place. So, if we have place ki agar information nikalni hai, then map is very useful for us, not a photograph. Because if we want to go Taj Mahal, तो हम ताजमहल की फ़ोटो देख के तो नहीं पहुंच सकते ना ताजमहल में, तो हमें मैप चाहिए होगा ना वहाँ का. आगरा में है और आगरा कहाँ पे है? यूपी में. तो हमें यूपी का मैप चाहिए. क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? सो मैप इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ लेसन नंबर वन इज एलिमेंट्स ऑफ अ मैप. लेट्स स्टार्ट रीडिंग. अ मैप इज़ अ स्मॉल पीस ऑफ पेपर शोविंग अ लार्ज एरिया सच एज अ सिटी, a country, or the entire world. It is impossible to put every detail about a place on a small piece of paper. Therefore, maps have title text. Clear, students? Every map has some common features that help us to understand what is given in it. These features are known as the elements of a map. These elements make it easy for everyone to read and use the maps to locate places correctly. I hope you understand the lessons. So moving to our next page, first one is title. The title of the map tells us about the place shown in the map. For example, if the title says Chennai city map, we know that the map shows the city of Chennai. Next one is direction, means compass rose. It is important to know directions if we want to read a map. We must know the direction of a place on the map to locate the same place on the ground. The direction on a map is shown with a compass rose or an arrow with N written on the top. So, India ke map pe bhi wo arrow humne dekha tha na? That is north arrow. This shows the north direction on the top on the map. I hope it is clear to you all. This is a picture of compass rose and north arrow. और हमें पता है north arrow ये है, यानी कि यहाँ है. Then this side is east, south and west. Next one is legend or key. It is a list of all the symbols and colors used on a map. Clear, students? It tells us the meaning of each. These colors and symbols are used to reduce the amount of text on a map. So, symbols ka use kiya jata hai, colors ka use kiya jata hai, taki map pe likhne, matlab jo text ki jagah kam hoti hai, wahan un jagahon ko colors aur symbols se show kiya jata hai. I hope it is clear to you all. So these are your keywords. First one is locate, title, compass, rose, symbols, legend, key, scale. So you have to write these keywords in your notebook. Now please open your worksheet. S1, elements of a map. So first question is, you want to visit the Char Minar in Hyderabad. What will help you to reach there? A photograph of the Char Minar or a map of Hyderabad? What? So you have to tell that what will help you to reach in Char Minar? A photograph of Char Minar or a map of Hyderabad? And you have to give the reasons. Yes. A map will help us. How? A map is a drawing of the earth or a part of the earth on a flat surface. Maps are used for many purposes. Clear, students? For example, to help people travel from one place to another place. And a photograph shows the picture of a place. It does not give any information about that place. Map gives us all the information about this place. Clear, students? Next one is circle and label the elements of a map in the map. So, आपको इस map में सारे एलिमेंट्स को लेबल भी करना है। पहले आप उसको सर्कल करोगे, देन यू विल लेबल इट। देन देखो आप इधर देखिए, ऑन द टॉप व्हाट इज इट? यस, नॉर्थ, नॉर्थ, नॉर्थ एरो, क्लियर। एंड आफ्टर दैट टाइटल, एंड दिस पार्ट इज लेजेंड की, एंड दिस पार्ट इज स्केल। सो यू हैव टू सर्कल एंड लेबल द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ मैप। थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज, कैन यू नेम एनी वन एलिमेंट ऑफ द मैप विच इज नॉट वेरी यूजफुल एंड कैन बी इग्नोर्ड वाइल यूजिंग अ मैप? गिव रीजंस फॉर योर आंसर। सो यू हैव टू टेल कि जो हमने एलिमेंट्स रीड किए हैं, क्या इनमें से कोई भी ऐसा एलिमेंट्स है दैट यू कैन स्किप एंड यू कैन इग्नोर दैट वाइल यूजिंग अ मैप, और आपको आपका रीजन भी देना है। हाउ एवर एलिमेंट्स आर वेरी यूजफुल, वी कैन नॉट इग्नोर एलिमेंट्स। विदाउट एलिमेंट्स अ मैप इज इनकम्प्लीट। सो यू हैव टू थिंक एंड राइट योर ऑन आंसर। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स टाइम फॉर प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चंस। यू हैव टू डू प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन नंबर टू। व्हाट इज अ मैप? आपको बताना है व्हाट इज अ मैप। अ मैप इज अ ड्रॉइंग ऑफ द अर्थ और अ पार्ट ऑफ द अर्थ ऑन अ फ्लैट सरफेस। अ मैप, मैप्स आर यूज टू मैन फॉर मैनी पर्पजेज एज यू नो। सो यू हैव टू गिव योर आंसर। एंड यू हैव टू डू क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन। व्हाई आर एलिमेंट्स इंपॉर्टेंट इन अ मैप? विदाउट एलिमेंट्स मैप्स आर इनकम्प्लीट। क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? सो यू हैव टू डू प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन नंबर टू एंड प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन। क्लियर? थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो।